Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the text cursor color on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. I'll also cover how to change its size and appearance. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change text cursor color in Windows 11, first head to the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on Accessibility from the left and then choose Text Cursor. On this page, first turn on the text cursor indicator with the toggle switch, and now you can select one of the color options. After choosing the color, you can adjust the size as well as the thickness. And so that is how to change the text cursor color on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.